No, here, I'll get wild fridge rider for you.
Okay. Here you go.
Got Dr. Pepper, I'm out in these, you want that?
No, I got one in water front there, but I'm about to hydrate them.
Yeah. You were staggering around, I was worried about you.
Yeah, well, I just got a little more.
They got it out of the tight squeeze I had it in. And it's still sitting on a truck. But the older guy has gotten too hot. So his son wants him to go home, and they're gonna leave it sitting just like this until this evening. And they'll come back and get it set in its spot, get it off the truck, get it set up. And then I've got to clean it. Looks bigger person than it does on camera. Is he your dad?
No. He just helped me work.
Yeah. All right, there'll be a part two.